In the next 5 minutes, I'm gonna show you 10 Semrush tools you can use for free. And when I say free, I mean free free. Like, you need to create an account, but you don't need to enter a credit card or any form of payment. Also, it might be a bit over 5 minutes, just a tiny little bit. Now, if you don't have a free Semrush account yet and want to follow along, go to semrush.com/academy and click on the button to try Semrush for free. I also added the link in the description below so that it's easier. So the first thing you can do with a free Semrush account is to analyze your website and that of your competitors. Say that you are a marketer working for pet brand chewy.com. In this role, you would probably have access to a web analytics tool such as Google Analytics to understand the performance of your own website. But how about the performance of your competitors? Ha! That is where Semrush comes in. Free tool number one, the Semrush Domain Overview tool. This is basically like Google Analytics, but for your competitors, which is awesome. If you enter a competitor, in this case, let's say it's petco.com, you can see data on their site's performance, such as their domain authority score, paid versus organic traffic, and their backlinks. You can also see traffic distribution by country and a bunch of other stuff that I'm not gonna go into here because this video would honestly be days long, but we are getting into each of these tools and toolkits individually in this channel, so subscribe for updates. The next thing that you can do with a free account is to perform keyword research and track your rankings. Keywords, by the way, are the words or phrases that people type into Google and that you want your website to rank for so that you can get more traffic and more business. Using a free Semrush account, you can type in any keyword, let's say it's organic dog toys, and check out the stats in the keyword overview tool. That's free tool number two. This tool goes deep into a specific keyword, or you can use the keyword magic tool to discover new keywords your site could be ranking for. Oh, this is a great one. This is free tool number three. Note that with the free account, you have a daily limit of 10 searches, and this includes any searches you conduct with the keyword research or domain tools. Meaning that if you search for chewy.com, for example, in domain overview, that is one search of 10. If you then click to view details about organic dog toys in the keyword magic tool, that would count as another search. So your remaining allowance after that would be 8. Once you've identified the keywords you want your website to rank for, you can also track up to 10 keywords. That is free tool number four, keyword tracking. Keyword tracking allows you to monitor rankings for your site and your competitors' sites as well. You can set up alerts, so Semrush will notify you if you drop from the number 2 position to the number 8 position for a keyword, for example. That would be such a bummer. Now, if you're a local business with a physical location, you're gonna love free tool number five, listing management. You can run a free audit and check out the status of your local listings in more than 70 authoritative directories in the US, from Google Business Profile and Yelp to TripAdvisor and Bing. This feature, it's important to note, also works in 25 other countries, including the UK, Australia, Canada, France, and Germany. Now, shifting gears towards technical SEO, free tool number six is Site Audit. As a free user, you can crawl up to 100 URLs with Site Audit. You will end up with an overall health score for your site and a detailed breakdown of each issue and recommendations on how to fix it. Chewy.com has some work to do, ladies and gentlemen. Once you have decided which keywords you want to target, how do you go about deciding what kind of content to produce? The next tools will help you create quality content that increases your chances of ranking for the keywords you care about. Free tool number seven is the SEO Content Template. Let's say you want your site to rank for organic dog toys. You can enter this keyword here and get insights into your competition, relevant keywords your content should include, and what your text length should be. You can export all of this information and use it as a brief that you can then share with whoever is writing this content. Or you can even use these details to craft a really strong prompt for an AI tool like ChatGPT or ContentShake. Once your content is written, you can use tool number eight, the SEO Writing Assistant, to optimize it. With this one, you can input any text and Semrush will give you feedback on readability, SEO, originality, and tone of voice. It even highlights things that you can fix very specifically. Tool number nine is the Plagiarism Checker, which can also help you improve the quality of your content. It gets you a report with the text likelihood of plagiarism, AI-written content, readability, reading time, and any grammatical errors that could exist. Now, Google's rules around the use of AI-generated content are tricky and ever-evolving, but in their developer documentation, Google mentions that generating content with AI is actually okay as long as it's original, high-quality, people-first content that demonstrates the qualities of EEAT, experience, expertise, authority, and trustworthiness. These free tools I just shared can help you ensure that that is the case, and that any AI-generated content that you create is not flagged as spammy by Google, which can actually really hurt your rankings. The content strategy tools I just shared are amazing, but I'll admit the rules of how you can use them with a free account are a little bit complicated. I linked an article below that explains exactly how the free account limits work. But if you find yourself stumbling with free account limitations, you can also consider a free trial. This will allow you to use Semrush to its full potential for free for 7 days. Okay, now our last free tool for today brings us back to the most critical and important part of all effective marketing: understanding, caring for, and having empathy for your customer. In the Semrush App Center, you can access the Semrush Persona Builder, which helps you document your audience personas for absolutely free. This tool offers pre-made templates, so you don't have to start from scratch. Okay, so there you have it. With a free Semrush account, you can check your site's performance and that of your competitors. You can conduct extensive keyword research and track your rankings. You can check out your site's performance so that you can fix important technical issues. You can create better content, the kind that your customers and Google will love. And finally, and probably most importantly, you can create personas that help you put your customer front and center. And if you love these 10 free tools as much as I think you will, you can always check out our free trial of Guru and Pro subscriptions. No pressure, just saying. Hasta pronto.